they're having this jazz festival. So I got a letter from the festival board and said, report to the International Airport at 8 in the morning, we're flying all the musicians up. This was on TWA, which had not gone out on strike as yet. Then they went out because of the mechanics, and now American is out now because of the pilots who got into a big panic about a raise, and also about the fact that the guys in the baggage room were wearing wings and they got hacked about it. You know about this? They're all... A lot of stewardesses around for dates, though. It's a group, right? So, I know. They're good girls. So anyway, onward. And right? And when you drive them home, they put on their heels before they get out of the car. Flats while you're driving. All right. So anybody fly? All right. So anyway, we get down there, and we're at the TWA terminals, eh? And everybody's standing around waiting for the plane. And the first sign I get of what this is going to be like is that all the tickets that were picked up there for the airplane by the Monterey Jazz Festival Board are all, they're all tourist tickets. They fly the musicians behind that curtain. TWA has ingeniously divided the plane, and you ride in the back behind this curtain, and you don't get dinner, but it's cheaper. And there's good and bad in it. You know, you don't see the stewardess at all. She doesn't, you know, there isn't even water back there. There's about four seats across, and but it's cheaper. And on the other hand, you land places later if you think about it that way because you're ambassador. So we get there, and everybody's walking around with drums and everything. They say, when does the plane leave? Well, it's late. Good, good start. Morale. So what do? Well, you can go to the ambassador lounge. They've made preparations here, arrangements, and they're ready. That is lounge, which I should commend TWA for, because American and United would never think of anything like this. They have a lounge for million-mile passengers. It's pretty groovy, you know, in the family style. And you can go up there and you can talk. You know, you can kill time. You can talk to the hostess or write letters to your mother if you're that kind of a person. Or what else can you do? Well, there's a bar. That's kind of wild for some people. And you can have a couple of drinks, you know, and see your plane take off toward the end of the afternoon.